Well, for the first time in school history, the Langston Lions advanced to the NAIA's championship game in Kansas City, knocking off the defending national champions, the College of Idaho, on Monday. That set up a winner-take-all game against Freed Hardeman on Tuesday. Now, the Lions fell a bit short, losing 71-67. But this was still the greatest season in Langston history. And kudos to second-year coach Chris Wright. And I know our education reporter, Taylor Jackson, a Langston alum, is very proud of her school.